Okay, we are at the spring break event here. We're going to walk inside, see what's going on. They opened up about 11 o'clock this morning. It's about 2:30 now. Here's all the rules. You can't bring anything in. You can't bring anything in. Under 21 and over 21 are allowed. Wristband required for entry. Last call at 5:30. They're selling beer in here. Let's see what they got going on. You got to get your wristband. First thing you got to do, get a wristband from the guy. Are you over 21 or not? And then they got the security guys here. How you doing? I will, thanks. So you can see they have not drawn any sort of a crowd yet. But it is the first day. But the weather's going to turn windy and cooler tomorrow. So they got some food trucks. They got the lifeguard stand decorated up. Spring break 20. See what they're selling at the beverage stand.
Thanks for stopping through Miami Beach 2020.
You got the beer at? Beer down there? All right, great, thanks. Nothing happening in here. So I don't know if this is going to be successful or not. It is still early in the spring break season, so when I get to the March 13th, it'll be might have a whole different perspective on it here, because there'll be a whole lot more people in town come the 13th of March. I'm gonna walk down here. They got another stage down here, and we'll see where they're selling beer down here. But yeah, they just were expecting, I think, that they would have a bazillion people in here, but you can see it's barren. It is barren. I got some barbecue grills there. Somebody's gonna be doing some heavy barbecuing, burgers and hot dogs. Dots. Oh, okay, so they must have a cordoned off area where they're selling the beer, I guess. I don't know.
Ambiance is where I want it. And if you get paid, it's solely based on your point.
Okay, that's going to be the only liquor stand there.
I don't know what they're selling over there.
Yeah, no, they got a couple of them up there. They're only just, they don't have liquor. They don't have any liquor.
Yeah, they got liquor here.
They got liquor here. Was Clevelander set this up or what?
I guess so.
Yeah. All right. Great. Thanks.
No internet and power.
Oh.
Okay.
So yeah, that's gonna be the place that they sell. They're not open yet because they're waiting on internet and power. So they got cash registers and everything in there. So I think we've seen everything there is to see. We'll come back tomorrow and see if it's got more people here. The plan is it runs from like 11 o'clock in the morning until 6 p.m. And they got the two stages, and they got lots of rules and no people. All right, check back tomorrow.